This is our newest born train, Gus. Gus is a 5-month-old golden retriever. Scared to death of riding in a car, scared of a lot of random environmental things. It just has some pretty strong general anxiety around surprises, especially when he's out, but also very bad riding in a car. So we are going to use obedience, clean up his commands, make him learn how to engage with us and relax with us, even when there's distractions, no matter how significant those distractions are going to be. We're going to use that to help improve his relationship with me and then his owners so that he can start to learn that when he's with them, he doesn't have to worry about stuff. And so he can start letting some of these loud noises, scary things, and car anxiety go. So let's see what he already knows. Gus, come. 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 Hey, buddy. Come. Good. Yeah, good job. Sit. Sit. Hey, bud. Sit. Nice. Good move. Down. And pay attention when there's distractions. So clean that up, make him a rock star, see what he looks like after 2 weeks. Thank you.
That's a good boy. Yeah. That's so good. Good job, buddy. Good boy. Good boy. Sit.
Nice, buddy. Yeah. Good boy. Sit. Good, sweetie. Hey, here. Good.
Thank you.
boy.
Hey, freak.
Good boy. Nice. Good boy.
Nice, buddy. Good job.
Nice place.
You okay?
Just come.